sup. First episode, I want to say happy Wednesday to the Wizards, man. They beat the Oklahoma City Thunder, Cavalry in D.C., man. 122-118. Kyle Kuzma did once again 29 points, 12 for 17 field goal range. Field goal attempts and stuff. Gotta think of football this day. And also had 5 rebounds. This did win this thing with 22 points and 10 assists, double double. Contavious Caldwell Pope did they think did this thing with 16 points and 3 for 7 field goal range. They did this thing, man. So Wizards on the road, man. 8-game home streak. So they face off. They supposed to play again today against Orlando Magic. Who they beat? I think was it Saturday or Sunday? No, Sunday. Kyle Kuzma had a big game in that game as well. So see how I go from here. And yeah, man, I'll be up on the Magic. Get another win, and hope we keep this up. And Kyle Kuzma all the breaking record. I think he kind of tied with John Wall 8 straight games with double figures. So he's pretty much doing his thing, man. So I'll say for right here. So I'm saying happy Wednesday to the Wizards. Get that dub. Got that dub last night. Get another dub tonight against Orlando. So it's boy, if I make it up, make sure you don't even catch it outside. TV. Let's go Wizards. Happy Wednesday. Yeah.